make thread bangles like these. You can make thick ones like these or thin ones like these. To make thick ones, take 4 of your used old glass bangles and stick it together using some Fevicol. If you want thin bangles like this, then you can take a single glass bangle. You can use any of your old glass bangle and reuse it to make such beautiful thread bangles. First, take silk thread. Take your main color. Today I am going to do double color bangles. So take the main color. I am using green for the main color. And take an exam pad. And take the thread. Hold one end of it. And wind it around for about 40 to 45 times as shown. After winding it around for 45 times, you will get a thick bunch of thread like this. Hold it together and cut it using scissors. Now secure the edge with glue, otherwise the threads will come out. So take some glue, apply it on the edge and twist it with your fingers so that it stays locked. Take the thread bunch and stick it to the joined bunch of bangles using glue and after sticking it, take the bunch, hold it tight and spin it around tightly. Spin it around the bangle as shown. After the thread is over completely, take the edge, it will be uneven, cut it to make it even. Secure it with glue and stick it. Now after this is complete, keep it aside and repeat the same process with the thread. Now again, once the thread is over and you've secured it, repeat the process. Now after repeating the same process 3 times, you've got a perfectly made green thread bangle. Now to make the double color, I am using golden thread. So for this you don't need to wind it as thick as the green one. You can wind it around to about 25 to 30 times. That will be enough since the second double color will be thin. So now repeat the same process as we did with the green thread, but only wind it 25 to 30 times. Now, while rotating, leave some gap in between and do it like this as shown. Now I am going to stick some golden flower stones in the middle to make it look even more beautiful. Now the bangle is ready. So I have made another one like this to wear in both hands. And I've also made 4 extra thin ones to wear as a full set. This is how we make beautiful thread bangles out of old bangles. Thank you.